Alrighty, welcome back everyone to another episode of XCOM Enemy Within. Let's begin assault, everyone. Oh yeah, that's a cool looking base. Yeah, blah blah blah. Blah blah blah, thank you to them, they're so good. They're such a good fucking researchers and shit. And those look like fucking snakes, I'm not gonna lie. Weird physics. And then. Tintin. Yeah. I love how that's my character, the one that I like. Get moving. Yeah. Fucking destroy their puss. So far we got visual confirmation on the hostiles. I wouldn't get too comfortable though. We're expecting resistance. Don't worry about it. Shut the fuck up. They'll get mad a little bit later. Don't worry about it. Don't even worry about it. And when they'll come, we'll have fun. God damn it. I saw them too early. I'll die. Someone will die if I don't fucking... God damn it. I need to fix this. Arthur, magic of editing right now.
Okay, we're back. Let's see what will happen. Come on, I know you're somewhere there. Don't gotta hide. Ain't gotta hide, mate. Come closer, biatch. Come on, waiting for you. There you go. I feel like that's pretty close.
Okay, so there's a pretty great thing about the Shiv, and the fact that it really rarely misses. Oh yeah. Oh fucking yeah. Okay, give me that 5 damage. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, fuck you. 4 damage, but that's fine. Could have been so much fucking worse. Okay, let's see what we can do here. Okay, I don't want to waste ammo on them. I just don't want to waste ammo. I just don't want to waste ammo. It looks like we found where they've been taking the abductees. Can't even move. God damn it. Well, they're fucking making experiments and probing us. That's pretty fucking clear. There you go, you're fucking dead. Don't you dare to miss. Free damage? Shame on you. I don't know. Okay. Let's get a little bit closer. So we can waste a little bit more ammo. Okay, so yeah. Ah, I should have used a pistol for that. Why did I waste my ammo on that? In any case. I wasted my ammo again. That's fine. Who cares? score. Well, fuck you. You fucking douche. Only scores keep douches. Wait, what? Only douches keep scores. That's what I meant. Whoops. Okay. Wait. Did I like accidentally use one of the abilities? Wait, why can't I move with her? Are you fucking for real? And turn, I suppose? Oh, what the hell? I didn't know they were there. Fuck you. Come on, let me shoot them. Let me shoot them a bunch. Fuck, I didn't know. When did I use the double tap? Did I accidentally use the double tap? Oh, I guess you cannot walk after you use the double tap. Okay, that makes sense. Okay, 65 and 65. Let's take the 65. You suck. You clearly fucking suck. Yeah. I can see that, you fucking bitch. 64 and 64. Are you fucking shitting me with these percentages anyway? Let's take this one. Well, that's a mess. Yep. Saw that one. That fucking damn it. You suck. You officially fucking suck. Okay. Maybe so many snipers isn't that a good idea. I don't know. I'm just saying. Maybe not the best idea after all. Okay, 68 and 68. Come on, don't miss. I'm serious, if they miss... Thank you. Jesus. Jesus? That'll be just too much. I'm just saying, it's a little bit too much. Okay, kill him. Fucking murder him, Shiv. What was I saying about you never missing? You remember that? Weren't those good times? Right? Right? That was kind of amazing, wasn't it? Right. This guy's still good, though. Alright. Oh, wow. Oh, would they? I could capture them for you, right? Did I take the thing to capture them? Nope, I did not, so I guess I will not capture them for you. Bitch. 55 or 75? How is that 75? Okay. Fine. I mean, works for me. Hoorah. Okay. Come on. Let's make the ultimate shot. The two with the laser rifles are gonna fucking ruin them. Nope. It's just gonna suck. Yeah, I know. Ooh. Ooh, that would be a great shot if you actually make it. Oh, that seems good. Oh my gosh, you actually did it. I mean, she only did 3 damage like a fucking bitch, but that's fine. Shiv, it's time for you to take back your honor. For honor. No, not yet. Simply because when the Shiv kills something, no one gets the XP for it. So, I actually would like more to try and kill them with a fucking sniper that's gonna get XP for it than with a Shiv. That's just how this game works. It's a really clever way to make everyone, like, you know, think about not using the mechanics over humans. It's a really good way to do it. I know they have less percentages to fail, but still, in the end, maybe a Shiv is not the best for that. And some would choose the human. Human! That's what a human would do. I don't like the roaring. Roar. 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 I guess you could fence a little bit more. Wait, where are we going? Where are we going? Is it that way? Did I walk the wrong way? Yes, I did. Fuck. Let's go back a little bit under this autosave. Ah, Jesus Christ. I'm sorry. What? Oh my god, really? Why do you have to fucking tell me that again? You really don't have to. Fucking bitch. God, Jesus fucking Christ. Really don't. Okay. Let's move here. See what will happen. Should we actually go from the side? Is that gonna be a better idea? I don't know. We'll see. We'll see. This is actually also a pretty funny joke. If you think about it a little bit further in this level. About video games, we like that here, right? On the round table, video games? Yeah, that's pretty fun. Those are pretty fun, alright? Okay. Okay, so you should move, you should advance a little bit and fucking reload. Ah, goddammit, I didn't reload him. Pretty much next turn, everyone's gonna reload. That is what my idea is of the perfect mission. Turn, reload. Turn, attack. Turn, reload. Yes, I do. I have headphones on. I can actually hear that. Let's see. Let's advance a little bit. No? No one? Perfect. And, ah, goddammit, I should have reloaded. That would have been smart. You know, this channel, sometimes, not the smartest place to be. Not the smartest place to be. Just saying. Just saying. I am kind of stupid sometimes. It happens to everyone. It's perfectly normal. It's perfectly fucking normal. After all, we're not machines. Or are we? Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Actually, don't remember the fucking theme song for Terminator. Kind of ashamed of that right now. It's a pretty good fucking theme song. Come on, alien activity like alien bootivity. Oh snap. Okay, let's go up. Nothing? Really? This is a different layout from the last time. I do not remember this. In any case. Let's move in a little bit. Like here, somewhere. I don't know. No contact yet. It makes me happy. Okay, so pretty much all of the snipers are gonna go upstairs. And everyone else is gonna go downstairs. To make this good, we need some strategy. What's with the tentacles? I'm just curious. What's up with that? Is that normal for an alien game? You consider that normal? Come on. It's kind of weird, right? Right? You don't have to have tentacles. It's a little bit sketchy, right? No? Okay. It's only me. Got it. Okay. Shiv, you gotta reload. You gotta reload my mate. You gotta reload. You gotta reload that mate. Okay, and Overwatch. There you go. I might speed this up simply because there's nothing happening. We'll see. God damn it. This is making too much sound. I'm trying to record here. Yeah, yeah. I know. And we'll see what right now. There you go. Wonder why there's no Thin Man here. Like, there should be some Thin Man, right? Or are they all undercover? Life energy. Energy life. I know. 87%. Kill him. Kill him dead. Come on. That was such a good percentage, you couldn't just miss, couldn't you? We took them by surprise. Print to partition. Okay, come on, do it. 58%. You gotta be good. You gotta be good about this. Nope, you missed. Whoa, what? How did that work? Ah, because the thing exploded with the... Okay. That makes sense. That makes sense. Why did it explode? What are these, by the way? Oh, you couldn't even see. Interesting. Really fucking interesting. Okay, so how would you go there? Oh, the Shiva can actually, like, drop down? Well, let me see that. Whoa, that's fucking cute. That's actually pretty fucking cute. That's pretty neat. Ah, oh, goddammit. Hopefully I'll be able to take them all down. 40% to hit, or 60? Wow. Yeah, sure, let's try. Oh my god, you got demolished, little bot. Little bot. Okay. Okay. Oh, wow, you can take a shot from there? Do it. Do it. I believe in you, redhead. Oh my god. Wow, that was actually really good. Wow, surprising. Wow, oh my god. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh, wow. Oh, 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 yeah. Oh. Okay. Stepping with the creepiness. You should be able to get him from there. Come on. That's lame. That's fucking lame. Can you actually get him from there? At least there you go. Are you fucking for real? Come on. Should be. But you ain't doing it. You're being a fucking stupid bitch. Don't be a stupid bitch. Come on. Finally, so at least someone can take a shot. Okay, he only needs one damage. Come on. Do it with a pistol and do it good. No, right now you're aiming in a completely bad direction. Please don't miss. I even told him that he's aiming in a bad fucking direction. Hey! That Overwatch kind of paid off, right? No, it didn't. Because they suck. They suck, nards. Nards. Suck all of those nards. Okay, this one here. Hey. God's name are we looking at? I didn't want to believe it. Probing? But it's clear the aliens have been experimenting on the abductees. No fucking shit. What could they be hoping to accomplish through this? I know. Migraine, like, you know. I don't know, like in Warcraft, the black magic or whatever that can like destroy the fucking life or whatever, I don't know. I just watched Warcraft, if you didn't understand it by this little conversation I've been having with this with myself. And yeah, the Warcraft movie is fucking incredible. Like, it's probably the first movie that I actually watched that tells a story with his characters and not a story about the characters. It's really interesting. It really just presents the whole world by using the characters and not like having a like a character, the main character. There's no main character in that movie. There's just none. We could argue about this for hours, but in the end, like, it's all fucking incredible. Because that movie actually didn't need a fucking main character. So interesting. So fucking interesting. Let's reload. Alright. Let's move in a little bit here. A little bit of this. A little bit of no cover at all. Because that's a good idea, right? Might be bad. It's going slightly bad. Good to go. Good to go. Good to go, Banner. Okay, you can actually move in further. Rolling. You're not. It's the shift that's rolling most of the time, but whatever. Whatever. And now your mom told you that you can be whatever you want, and you're like, I'm gonna be a shiv. But no. No. You're not. Never gonna be a shiv. Sorry, mate. Really fucking am not. Da da da. Okay, look at this. Got some visitors. You're really bad at hiding, aren't you? I'm just saying, you're terrible. You're fucking terrible. Like, did you really think that's gonna be a good cover to take? In the air? Huh. Still 65% to hit. Fuck, I used a fucking pistol. Nope. 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 My fault. I do apologize, but come on. Come on, let's not waste time on this, right? Right? I did. I just waste all of the time. What do you mean moving out? Where are you moving out? I didn't fucking select the fucking point. Where are you moving out? Where did you move? You stupid bitch. You stupid fucking bitch. You better get the shot, because I'm mad at you. Okay, okay, now I'm mad. Now I'm really fucking mad.
Watch the flanks, they're moving.
Good for you. Don't you dare to miss. Nope, you're gonna miss. Okay, you didn't. Good. Good. Fight for a second, you're gonna be a stupid piece of shit. What do you mean 50%? Wait! What? You're the motherfucking shiv, bro! You don't miss! That's what you call the shiv. It's really hard to miss with a shiv if you actually have it in your hands and you'd be like, yo, I'ma cut you. Shut. He did. He just did. Dead and Gone. That's a good song, Dead and Gone by Black Keys. What's going on here? Okay, come on. You can do it. I believe in you. Let's change to your good gun. 65 and 65 still. Last time you completely missed this one, so I believe in you, my USA man. Jackson. Come on, do it, Jackson. Jackson! Jackson, listen. This is war. And you apparently suck at it. Okay, she at least got it. Good. Yeah, kill confirmed. 50% chance, come on. Be good, Shiv. Nope, you sucked. This was literally like a fucking half chance to hit it, have chance to not. You decided to be a fuck up. You decided to fuck it up. Like, how else could I fucking tell it to you? You fucked it up. I wonder if I can actually get it from here. Let's see. Okay, okay, I can shoot from here. Should I take a double shot? Double dare? No, it's gonna be fine, right? You're not gonna miss. Yes, good. My man. Yeah, I got it. You don't have to tell it to me. I fucking clearly saw it. Okay, let's move a little bit here. There you go. We're waiting for them to come in. And then... Nothing. Fine. Should I reload? No, it's gonna be fine. Let's advance, I suppose. There you go. There you are, you two pieces of shit. You're gonna get destroyed. Come on, Shiv. Redeem yourself. Do it. Shiv. Last time, you literally never missed. What's happening, man? Tell me, is it your wife? If it is, you know what to do. Just use the vibrator, bro. Sometimes you just have to let it go. Goddamn. I'm not dirty. What are you talking about? I'm not just sucking whatever fuck comes into my mind. That's not what you're supposed to do on YouTube, alright? Come on, 52%. Nice. Noise. Oh my gosh, shut the fuck up. You're the second time you're saying it. The second time I want to punch you in the face for that. Just saying. All the snipers are so much more accurate from afar. Well, it kind of makes sense because, you know, because of the scope. Like, it's better to be closer to the scope, like, further away if you have a scope than closer. Makes sense. Still, though. Fuck you. Like, it's a lot easier to put a fucking sniper rifle into someone's face without even aiming. I'm just saying. It's also a solution when you're trying to kill someone. And pretty good solution, not gonna lie. Okay. You can run, you have enough ammo, right? You're not gonna fucking be left without ammo soon. Right? I don't know. There you go. Fucking finally reloaded. I also love that the shift goes really far. It seems at least it goes far. Plus you can use it as fucking cover. What can be better? Right. I'm right. Yeah, sure. Whatever. Okay, let's do a little bit of reloading. There you go. Alright, next turn, everyone. We're almost done, I think. We're almost done. No shit, there's someone behind this door? What? No. That would just... I would just be unacceptable, am I right? Yeah, I feel like that shouldn't be a thing. Right? Exactly. Stupid. In any case. Anyway. Come on, Overwatch. You can just walk right here. Right in front of the door. Also, the fucking shift cannot, like, open doors for some reason. I mean, it's nothing. Like, who cares? But it's just, like, just open it. Just, like, poke it with your fucking gun. Or something. Come on. You could do that. I really hope that right now someone will just enter in that room and be like, oh shit, and just get this completely fucking destroyed. Okay, open the door. Is it the big room or is it the small room? Okay, it's still like the kind of small room. Oh wow, they're literally on nothing. Okay, that's actually pretty bad. You have pretty good positioning right there. Headshot it is. Come on. Oh, that seems good. That seems good. Oh! I'm scared of her now. But holy shit, I was badass. It's like... poof. No longer a threat. Dun, 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 dun. Just like completely fucking destroyed. The first thing that was... No, there you go. We're just... there you go. Okay, we're gonna suppress you. And we're gonna make our shiv advance slightly. Slightly. Okay, like here. Okay, so he wasn't even an Overwatch. Okay, that's fine. 57%, come on. Nice. Okay, now we have to deal like nothing. Come on. Damage we have to deal right now is literally fucking nothing. We can do that, right? Right, come on. Come on. My pro sniper, checkmate. Put him a checkmate in the face. Do it. That seems good. Not good enough. I need a better sniper rifle. I feel like that should be my objective from this point of time. Just find a better fucking sniper rifle because Jesus Christ. Okay. Come on, 70% chance of it. There you go. No, oh my god. The cover just got completely destroyed. Yep. That is probably the definition of completely dead and gone. When you just get fucking completely destroyed. No, probably the definition of dead and gone is when you're like, your whole body just disintegrates. That's what it would be. Dead and gone. Oh, look at this thing. Let's hear your fucking cheerful commentary about it. Come on. You know you want to do it, doctor or whatever. Come on, do it.
This is what the aliens do for fun.
No.
At least they're not playing computer games.
What a clever joke. Shut the fuck up. Alright, okay. I'm not mad. What? It's just... It was a really funny joke the first time I played this game. Time changes. I'm just saying. Times change. Maybe it's not that funny anymore. Just maybe. Maybe. I don't know. Maybe for someone else who plays this game for the first time, it would be actually pretty fucking funny. But, you know. Another day, another time. Or me. Maybe when my kids will be playing this, that would be really funny. For them, they'll be like, ha, video games are everything we do today. Who needs to hang out in real life when you can be like in Division, destroying fucking pieces of shit and garbage bags? I don't know. Closing doors. Oh, wow. Hello. Hello. I mean, whoa. That's a lot. Ooh! Ooh, that was a good shot. Jesus Christ, you just fucking destroyed them. Oh, another reaction shot. Oh my god! Now I have no regrets for using that thing. That one time. Imagine how much she shit her pants right now. Just imagine. Can you imagine? A newborn deer runs through the field. A rainbow shines through heaven. Okay, yeah. Come on. Actually, if I aim at you, 30% to hit. 30% chance to hit. Nope, not happening. Oh, I love this. When you change the pistol, but she still has a sniper rifle, and it looks like this. So fucking dumb. God damn it, I shot the wrong thing. I shot the wrong fucking person. God Jesus fucking Christ. Boom. Didn't even need to duck. It was the perfect setup. Now change the pistol and finish him off. Pew, 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 pew. Okay, maybe not finish him off, but okay. Okay, it's fine. I'm not mad. I'm not going slightly mad. You imagine how much the alien is shitting his pants right now? Look at this. Oh, the tables have turned. Oh, the tables have turned. Once and for all. Dead. Just fucking dead. Fuck, why are you spilling my microphone so much? It just happens too often lately. There's too much, man. Okay, we're starting to see more of the final area. Okay, I think it's time to go, ladies and gents. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna move him a little bit here. And we're gonna move the shiv a little bit here. And yep, there you go. We're gonna leave this as, on this, because for the next turn we might need all of our action points or whatever you might call them. Call him. Okay, go down, shiv. Oh, okay. So far you don't see anything. Okay, that's good. That's good. That's good. That would also mean that you, my friend. Oh my god, you don't have ammo. Why do you not have ammo? That's a bad thing to not have. I'm just saying. Might want to reconsider your priorities in life. No! I might want to reconsider my fucking priorities in life by killing myself. Jesus fucking Christ. Jesus fucking Christ. Okay, and you might want to go up there. And you might want to go and do a little bit of this. And you might want to do a little bit of that. And you might want to do a little bit of change the weapon first and reload. Reload. Oh, no, no, don't heal wounds. There's no one to heal yet. Yet. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, come on. We're almost done here. God damn, this episode is so much longer. I'm probably going to cut it. Probably going to cut it in half. I don't know. I really don't. We'll see. We'll see. Okay, ladies and gents. Get ready. Watch opportunity. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Yeah, I know. There's clearly someone at a fucking huge beacon. There you go. Oh, it's them. I wasn't aware you're gonna be joining the party. Huh. Interesting. In any case, now let's see the face of our enemy. Yeah. He looks more of a, like a scrotum. That's pretty much the thing that is different about him. In any case, so this guy right there is uncapturable. If you bring like the arc thrower or whatever and you try to capture him, you will never succeed. I remember trying that like a fucking thousand of times. Never worked. Did you miss? I can't even tell if you missed or no. You piece of shite. You fucking garbage. Fucking can. No. Really? You cannot see him from here? What the fuck is wrong with you? What? Okay. That's not weird.
It is.
Yeah, I know. Anything? Yeah, I know. I know. Thank you. Thank you, Dr. Wallen. I would never be able to get it without you. For just 5% of it? You suck! Fuck you. Ah, shit, I just remembered the fucking ability of that piece of shit. Oh man, this might go really badly. Oh man, I should have saved. Oh man. Whoa! He might not even survive this. Come on, 50-50. One miss and one hit, come on. Nice! Dude! Okay, so because I kill him too fast, because I'm so good, let me explain to you what he does. Pretty much his special ability is just to literally mind control one of your units. Thankfully, he didn't get to do that. Okay, so he's strangled, that's fine. Oh, okay. We can just shoot him from here. Well, he is dead. He is so fucking dead. Boom! Done. Okay. Oh, double tap. Now we can do fucking more? That's cool. An overwatch. We're gonna come up here. And we're gonna overwatch more. No, that's not where I wanted to go. Well, I don't think they'll be able to strangle a motherfucking Shiv, right? Right? Come on. Right? I don't think so. I just don't think so, ladies and gents. Okay, overwatch. And an overwatch. And that's a video game. How many times did I say that over this whole fucking playthroughs? All the last plays. Come on, are you shitting me? Come on, overwatch. You know who we're waiting for. There's no one else left. There's literally no one else left. Come on, just fucking do it. Just fucking traitor daggers. Fucking tentacle piece of shit. There you go. Oh my god. Didn't survive the first shot. Didn't even have to fucking shoot twice. Feels like we're finally turning done. Now that we've captured their device, the aliens are running out of secrets. Yep. Imperative that we begin the research as soon as possible. Now that we've captured this device, we should probably be expecting the aliens to pursue us more aggressively. I doubt losing it was part of their plan. Well, just our existence probably is not their plan. But in any case, we did it, everyone. Thank you.
Roger that, Voodoo 3-1. See you inside. Central Act.
Thank you. I am the greatest. Yes. Yes, I was uploading to myself. Yes. Noise. We did it. We fucking did it.
Don't you think a victory celebration is a bit premature at this juncture?
Haha, premature.
We just neutralized their central command. We've got no other alerts on the entire system. And we took out
yet
the leader. In my book, that's a win, Doctor.
She knows something that we don't. Done. So now we actually passed like one third of the game. That's literally all we did. Well, then. Fuck a duck.
Hopefully the rest of the game is not that long. Oh god, I'm yawning. Sorry.
Why is it all of a sudden broken?
I'm glad to see that I'm not the only one who understands this war isn't over yet.
Yet.
The existence of this artifact, which we believe to be a communication device of some kind, begs the question. If the sectoid commander was the alien leader, then who or what was it communicating with? I believe this is indeed the same creature we encountered when we made first contact with the aliens.
Yeah, I remember
as we
that.
Observed, it is somehow capable of using its mind as a weapon. If we were to study this specimen's brain tissue, perhaps we might be able to adapt this ability for our own purposes.
Which would be fucking cool. He's like, suck my dick? He's like, yeah, sure, let's do it. Nice. What? How are you wounded for 8 days because you lost one fucking health? Bullshit. I call fucking bullshit. Anyway, low profile. Sure, whatever. Well then. Consul Medal of Honor. There you go. Panic has decreased. One worldwide. Look at this. This is a beauty. Okay. I suppose so far so good, everyone. I'm happy. Woo! Okay, this episode was really long, and I'm probably gonna edit the crap out of it. So thank you, everyone. I couldn't say everyone correctly, for watching. My name is Artur, and I'll see you in the future. I'll probably advance a little bit more in the game, and we'll be back with me a little bit more geared out. See you then, everyone.